time again. Whosoever controls London controls the world.
The iron ship's from here. The Templar running things is Rupert Ferris and our target one. Target two is Sir David Brewster, who's got his hands on a bauble that could ruin us in this wretched war. Think you both can handle it?
What a question.
All right. My mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, the unstoppable Fry twins. See them nightly at Covent Garden.
George, honestly, I've studied the plans of the laboratory and have every route covered.
And I've got all I need right here. I'll extend your regards to Ferris.
Chat later, George. We've a train to catch.
Jacob! Evie! May the Creed guide you, you vagrants!
Poor man. More afraid than ever. The years have not been kind.
Evie Fry, where do you get it from?
The same place as you, Jacob.
Have fun.
Don't die.
Some laudanum for my head.
Coming right up.
Locked.
What do you think you're doing?
Stop now! Before there's trouble!
No one goes in or out, unless there's a problem.
I halt the machines. That door opens, and I have my route to Ferris. sanitary inspector. This man is dead.
You're the dead man!
Run along home.
Here we
go! Teach you how to beg for mercy.
Time to head for higher ground.
Working Englishmen, are you not? Yet here you are, shouting like a bunch of French revolutionaries. And what do you hope to achieve by blockading the factory doors? The machines will continue to run with or without you. Do you not think there are hundreds of
Mr. Ferris has mandated that those who work in the factory are excluded. danger and a known mistake.
Mr. Ferris, sir, the lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine, but dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris? It is done.
Oh? What did you accomplish, boy? A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon? You lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.